Here's a superstar that is dead set on proving why she's the best in WWE.
And she's not been quiet about it either, calling out everyone and anyone in the locker room.
That is the only way you can climb to the top. Sitting back just doesn't get you there.
Yeah, but chomping at the bit is a superstar who's felt underrated and underappreciated as of late. And it's time for her to make everyone remember just how good she really is.
Come down.
How's that for a counter?
She saw it coming.
Oh, brutal. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Belly to belly suplex.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
From way up, big mistake there, Corey.
She knows that now.
My goodness, absolute.
Will this be enough? Shoulder up, and the referee ends the count.
She shows that she's far from finished.
Got it scouted. Oh, this is nasty. Rib breaker. She's taking some big hits here.
Carefully measured elbow drop, followed by another, unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
She's in the ring now.
Ooh.
Ah, knee left.
Turns it around. Sole of the foot meets the stomach.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
Oh, that backfired on her.
She's being set up. Belly to belly suplex.
She got her down. Is this it? And shoulders up before a count of one.
Getting that shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy.
Uh-oh. Cross face.
The submission.
Things look bleak. She's able to escape.
Thrown to break up the maneuver.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Oh, what a clothesline. She's losing some steam now.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Cannonball!
And now she retreats.
And quickly, she has to take this moment to pull herself together.
Boom! Stomping down!
She did her homework there.
One response after another, back and forth we go. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Ooh. All right, back to it, returning to the ring. Oh no, now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. Just twisting away. Oh my goodness, critical point.
What in the world? How'd she do that?
That'll turn your lights out.
Nice snap suplex.
Not done just yet.
Part two.
And looking for the trifecta.
The third of the three amigos. And shoulders are down. Two. She powers out.
Man.
turnbuckle is the only thing keeping her upright.
To the face. Had that one telegraphed.
Dropped down with the bulldog.
She's in pretty bad shape now.
And this is, it's not looking good.
Deep hammerlock applied. Sidewalk slam.
That's another focused attack to her torso area. Does she know where she is?
Hoisting up their opponent for a suplex. Gosh, it's a power driver.
I am so glad I put money on her tonight.
There's two.
What a kick out. She's not done yet.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for her.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time?
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time. And she's in total control. She's executing on her plan perfectly.
She begins to stir back up, but
perched on the top rope.
Diving down knee face breaker.
Shoulders down. Oh, a kick out. How in the world? It doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing.
Yeah, but she needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Reversal! Can she capitalize? Saw that one coming.
You know, she's got some serious nerve trying to cause some sort of distraction now.
It's brilliant. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Driven down. Dropping the elbow.
And that's going to keep her off balance.
Yeah, she's falling into trouble here.
Fisherman's Buster.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
Taking flight.
Good Lord. Taking flight.
Taken out from high above. Some special kind of crazy to do that.
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
Shoulder tackle. She adjusts it and reverses it. And she slides her back to the mat. Headed to the top rope. From the top. She comes up empty.
She hit the corner hard.
Answering back.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
And one more of them.
Lifted off the mat, suplex position. Oh my goodness, what a pile driver.
We might just be seconds away from the end.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Here is your winner, Hajiro Amelia Rose.
What a moment for her to earn this victory.
Yeah, she got a huge win here.
Unbelievable match. What an astounding effort.
pushing through exhaustion to come out on top. What a competitor.